Everything's gonna be alright. Don't you worry about a thing.
Good morning, guys. Thank you for joining me. I'm going to start this news report off with two reports of fireballs that were seen on the eastern part of the United States. The one was seen at about 6:15 a.m. today. And the other one was seen last night. The sightings are up to 26 for the one report and 38 for the other. Early this morning, there was 27 reports of seeing a fireball across six states. The earliest reports came in at around 6:18 a.m. and most of the people said it was orange or yellow, and there was one photograph sent in to AMS. The photograph sent in by Abraham is sideways, but there it is, and you can see it's actually got an orange tone to it. It was reportedly seen in Connecticut, Delaware, Maryland, New Jersey, New York, and Pennsylvania. One of the reports said it reminded them of the Christmas star. That came from Robert. They said it looked like the Christmas star you see in some paintings. That came from Newark, Delaware. No sound, but the color was orange. I would say the closest report came from Samantha. Neptune City, New Jersey, from down left to up right, and the color was orange, yellow, light yellow. A report from New York said they saw it for about 20 seconds, and the color was orange to red. And they said they heard a loud bang. Not often do people report actually hearing the sound of a meteor. Another report from New York City said it looked like a shooting star. I've never seen a shooting star my whole life living in New York City. Well, yeah, with light pollution. They didn't hear it, but it was the color orange. Let me close this out so you can see the different reports that we got here. Yeah, Connecticut, two reports from Connecticut. Pennsylvania, Delaware. Yeah, this whole line of people right here. I went looking for reports of meteors or fireball on Twitter, and I found this from Robbie, who lives in Annapolis, Maryland. This meteor left a smoke trail. And these meteors were probably seen as from the Geminid meteor shower. Now, it was at 5:58, about the same time as what these other people reported. And it said the meteor left behind a smoke trail that lasted for around 3 minutes. There was another report. I don't know where this is located, but it says, "Wow, I just saw a meteor blaze across the eastern sky while taking Fizzle for his last walk. It was spectacular, bright green with a flaming orange tip. Amazing. Not seen one that bright for years." Yeah, that is spectacular. Now, according to their profile, she is in the UK. So even in New York City, they saw this, and it just shows if it's big enough, bright enough. Yeah, you can see them through the light pollution. Also, last night at about 3 a.m., maybe 3:22 a.m., there was 26 reports of seeing a fireball. Now, these reports came from Maryland, North Carolina, New Hampshire, New Jersey, Ohio, Pennsylvania, Virginia, and Vermont. There was one video submitted to AMS. That's it right there. And it comes down from the top and goes to the bottom. I'll give you a link to this video. Andrea, who submitted the video, said the fireball can be seen around 7 to 8 seconds into the video. And it was caught on their security camera that was in their living room window. Another report said the color was purple, pink, blue, light blue, green, and light green. And that report came from Harrisonburg, Virginia. Another report from Virginia said it was light blue, light green, yellow, and light yellow. Whereas another report there in Virginia said it was blue and light blue. A report from New Jersey said it was green in Keensburg, New Jersey, said it had a glowing green train. Matthew from Pennsylvania said, "We thought it may have been a plane or a big drone or something crashing to the ground." Friend said she would have questioned her seeing it if we had not both witnessed it. And the color was green and light green. James from Richmond, Virginia said, "I thought for a split second that this fireball was actually a mortar firework that was shot off within a few hundred feet of my observation location. I then realized that it had a perfectly straight trajectory and was coming downwards from my perspective. It was then that I gasped in my realization. This was the second time that I witnessed a fireball of this magnitude. The other that I have witnessed was on January 9th, 2019, and was even more significant. I submitted a report to you all for that observation. I believe I am the only person who took a video of the January 9th, 2019 meteorite and turned my recording to the fireball since it was so significant and long-lasting." And they have a link to where they posted the video on YouTube. It seems like last night there was a lot more people out watching for the Geminid meteor shower. That is excellent. So did any of you here in the U.S. or in the U.K. see any meteorites last night? If so, please put those comments down below. I want to wish everybody a Merry Christmas. We got 10 days left until the holiday arrives. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.